the translation so that we can understand what we're singing. So if that could work, that would be wonderful. Okay. And these were found from Chaitanya Bhagavat, so if anybody's interested, they're in Chaitanya Bhagavat. Okay.
Bapa Vishwambhara Prabhu Jagatairanath Patakire Kara Kripa Padila Tomata Bapa Vishwambhara Prabhu Jagatairanath
My dear Vishvambhara, O Lord of the universe, please be merciful to the sinful person. I fall at your feet.
Nirguna dhamma sarva jati bahishkrita Muni ki baliva prabhu Tomara charita
I have no good qualities. I am a fallen outcast. How can I possibly describe your glories?
Pataka more parashile snan Muni ki baliva prabhu tomara khyan
sinful. If one touches me, he should take a bath. How then can I glorify your topics?
Eka satya kari acha apana badane ye jana tumhara kare charana smarane
Eka satya kari
Hale Narendra Pada
Gita Tulya Haya Gita Rina Hichara Ihate Narendra Pada.
You have personally declared that you will never forsake anyone who remembers your lotus feet, even if he is as insignificant as an insect. But you forsake the greatest of kings if they do not remember your lotus feet.
Ehi balana hi mora smarana vihina smarana karile matra rakha tumi dina
Fallen soul remembers you, you give him shelter, but I am unable to remember you.
Sabha Mandi Draupadi चरिते विवासना अनिलापकृष्टा दुर्योधना दुशासन संकटे पारिया कृष्णा तोमा सनरीला स्मरण प्रभाव तुमी वस्त्रे प्रवेशीला
Once the sinful brothers, Duryodhana and Dushasana, brought Draupadi to disrobe her in the royal assembly, finding herself in that dangerous condition, she remembered you. By the influence of her remembrance, you entered into her cloth.
Smarana prabhavivastra halananta तथापि हन जानिला से सब दुरंता
As a result of her remembrance, the cloth became unlimited. Yet those miscreants did not understand why.
Gonakale Parvati re dakini ragane vediya kahite kala tomara smarane Gonakale Parvati re dakini ragane vediya kahite kala tomara smarane
One time, when Parvati was surrounded by witches, she remembered you as they were about to devour her.
Smarana prabhavitumi abhirbhutahana karila sabara shasti vaishnavitariya
By the influence of her remembrance, you appeared to chastise those witches and deliver that great Vaishnavi.
Hina toma smarana vihina muni papa more tora charane sharana deha papa
But I am so sinful that I cannot remember you. Therefore, my dear Lord, please give me shelter at your lotus feet.
Disha sarpagni jale pathare bandiya helila pralade dushta hiranyadhariya Prahlada karila tora charana smarana smarana prabhavi sarva dukha vimochana
Prahlada karila tora charana smarana smarana prabhavi
although the sinful Hiranyakashipu tortured Prahlad by giving him poison, throwing him into the snakes, throwing him into the fire, and throwing him bound to a rock into the water, Prahlad simply remembered your lotus feet and was delivered from all those calamities by the influence of that remembrance.
Karo va bangila danta karo tejo nasha smarana prabhavitumi hari lo prakasha.
Lost their teeth, and some lost their prowess when you manifested by the influence of his remembrance.
Panduputra sanarila durvasara bhaye aranye pratyaksha hoila hoiya sadaye. Ami diva muni bhiksha vasitha ka tumi.
In fear of Durvasa, the sons of Pandu remembered you in the forest, and you appeared before them out of compassion. You then said, "Do not worry, Yudhishthira, for I am here. I will give alms to the sages. You sit and watch."
Avashesha ek shakha achila handipe santoshe khaila nija seva karakipe. Mahapule Srimata Sabarishi Palaila Dare Udar Mahapule Srimata Sabarishi Palaila Dare.
In order to protect your servants, you happily ate the last piece of vegetable from the pot. As a result, the sages' stomachs became filled as they took bath, so they immediately ran away out of fear.
Smarana prabhavi pandu putre ramochana isaba katuka tora smarana karana.
Sons of Pandu were thereby delivered by the influence of remembering you. All these wonderful incidents were the result of remembering you.
Akhanda smarana dharma ihasavakara tini chitra nahiha sabara udhara.
The character characteristic of these personalities was to constantly remember you. Therefore, it is not at all wonderful that they were delivered.
Ajamila smaranera mahima para sarvadha mahinata bai nahi ara. Sanarila putra name Narayana rupa.
The glories of Ajamila's remembrance are unlimited, even though he did not engage in any religious duties. In fear of the Yamadutas, he affectionately looked at the face of his son and remembered the form of Narayana while calling out the name of his son. That remembrance, all of his sinful reactions were vanquished. Therefore, remembrance of you is the wealth of your devotees.
Hina tora charana smarana hina muni tatapi ha prabhu more na chadi vituni.
Devoid of the remembrance of your lotus feet, yet nevertheless, O Lord, do not forsake me.
Toma dekhibare mora kon adhikara ekabai prabhu kichu na chahibara.
Do I have to see you? O Lord, I will ask you for only one thing, not more.
Prabhu bale bala bala sakala tumara tumare adeya kichu nahi kamara.
Said, speak, speak. Everything is yours. There is nothing that I will not give you.
Karayuna karibale Prabhu Haridasa Muniya Bhagya Prabhu Karumbarasha.
Folded his hands and said, although I am less fortunate, I have a great desire.
तुम्हारा चरण भजे ये सकल दास तारावशेषेन अयम रग्रासा
Remnants of the servants who worship your lotus feet be my foodstuffs.
Se se bhajan mora hau janma janma se avashesh mora kriya kula dharma.
My devotional service, birth after birth. Let honoring these remnants be my only occupation and religious duty.
Tumara smarana hina papa janma mora safala karada so chishta diya tora.
Because I'm devoid of remembrance of you. Please make my life successful by allowing me to eat the remnants of your servants.
Hey, mora parada, hina chitilaya, mahapad chaho ye mohar moyo gyanaya.
Offense on my part, for I have no qualification to ask for such an exalted position.
Prabhuri Nathare Mora Baba Vishwambhara Mrita Muni Mora Paradaksha Makara.
My dear Vishvambhara, I am like a dead person. Please forgive my offense.
Shachiranandana Baba Kripa Kara More Kukura Kariya More Rakha Bhakta Gare.
Dear Lord, please be merciful to me. Kindly keep me in the house of a devotee as a dog.
Haridasastutivara Shuniye jana Avashamili vitare Krishna premadhana.
And the benediction he received will certainly obtain the treasure of Krishna Prema.
Eva chana mor nahe sarva shastrikaya bhakta kya nishunile कृष्ण ते भक्ति हाया
This is not my statement. This is the verdict of all the scriptures. Simply by hearing topics about the devotees, one develops devotion for Krishna.
Mahabhakta Hari Dasa Tapu Jai Jaya Hari Dasa Sanarane Sarva Papa Kshaya
All glories to the great devotee Haridas Thakur. By remembering Haridas, all one's sinful reactions are vanquished.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
I guess seeing how important it is to remember Krishna and how kind Krishna is, just by remembering him, we can do some kirtan. trying to remember Krishna.
And Shakti can do the kirtan. Thank you. Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna, 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 Hare. Krishna, 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 Krishna Hare Hare.
Everybody together. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Hare Rama.
Rama, Rama, Hare, Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Hare. Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama Rama Hare Hare
कृष्ण महामंत्र की जय।